D-I-C-Z-R-U.
About 6 months ago, we started an effort with the University of Missouri to bring a 5G course to the university campus.
They need a secure, integrated connectivity within their own network.
We put together this curriculum, brought in, you know, 20 students that were handpicked across a number of different colleges. And so they're here today as a kickoff for their semester.
Students are going to get firsthand knowledge about the foundations of wireless technologies, about the evolution of 5G, as well as the opportunity to see firsthand in an immersive experience 5G in action out at AT&T Stadium, here at the AT&T Discovery District, as well as the AT&T Foundry in Plano, Texas.
I think the hardest thing is going to be how many possibilities there are with 5G. It is such a big field that we really don't even know what question we're answering yet.
What we're doing is taking our students off the campus, out of the state, to take education to a futuristic level. And we're building these collaborative interdisciplinary teams to attack a real business problem.
Immediately pulling up on the bus to the stadium, it was just sort of like mind-blowing, like how big it was.
You don't have to be a Cowboy fan to appreciate the architectural marvel you're about to see.
And then, you know, you step inside and you've got the field there.
It's so cool.
Just like going through the technology that's behind the stadium. You know, we were talking about these theoretical things and like what it can enable for the consumer, and then to actually go to a stadium and sort of see it in practice.
Each one of these columns has one of our 5G Wi-Fi hotspots hooked into it.
We hear about these experiences, VR and AR, and you don't get a chance to actually use them. And so I'm already thinking about how I can bring that to my campus.
This is our empathetic foundation, and it's going to represent the access that we bring to students on campus with 5G.
The goal of today is to get them thinking differently. So taking what they learned yesterday about 5G, what they're learning about AT&T, and thinking about how we can implement that on their campus.
Should we put anything on the light pole so they say it's like a sensor?
Yeah, no, there's tiny pieces in here. We can definitely cut these
up.
It's really exciting to watch them using their knowledge and their skills and their creativity to come up with solutions that will help improve the lives of everyone.
Basically, it's game day traffic control, so like you can allocate like security and police officers towards like actual crowds.
This whole interdisciplinary way of doing things is like, I'm finding my superpower. I'm finding my place in the world and my potential.
It's really exciting to see the fresh ideas, hear the questions, hear the perspectives of these students, and to see that coming together. And it's truly the ultimate immersive learning experience.
I want people to know that we're preparing ourselves and AT&T as a whole to provide the best product possible with 5G and incorporating that into everyone's daily lives.
I couldn't be prouder about our students. If you look at technology and 5G as your crown jewels, these are my crown jewels. Our students are our assets. My hopes and aspirations are these guys are going to be the future business leaders, not just here, but anywhere.
To learn more about AT&T, subscribe to this channel, visit the AT&T Newsroom, or watch more videos in the playlist seen here.